One of the biggest things I see a lot of newer players struggle or lower elo players struggle with is attacking. A lot of people won't drone or won't know how to talk while droning. Listen to the comms. If I'm not pushing aggressively, I'm giving out comms like they are. They're communicating exactly where the enemy's at, so I can run around, swing around, find the blind spot, and take them out. You can do a lot more in Siege than just running around and shooting your gun. People need to start remembering this.
They still stock? Nice.
Stock.